World's first self-charging humanoid robot. UBTech's Walker S2 powers factory work 24/7. Introducing the Walker S2, UBTech's latest leap in humanoid robotics and the world's first robot worker that can power itself. Designed for industrial operations, Walker S2 can autonomously swap its own batteries in under 3 minutes with no human intervention. It features a dual battery system with intelligent balancing, allowing it to keep working even if one battery runs low. With advanced bipedal locomotion and precise handling, it's built for 24/7 performance across dynamic factory environments. Earlier this year, UBTech partnered with Huawei to accelerate humanoid robot adoption in both factories and households across China. Walker S2 also forms as part of a wider system called BrainNet, enabling multiple robots to collaborate and share tasks in real time. This cloud device intelligent framework allows robots to coordinate complex jobs like inspection, assembly, and logistics with high efficiency. UBTech says this marks a major step towards next generation manufacturing, where robots don't just work harder, they work smarter. Walker S2, built for continuous performance, powered by autonomy. And that's your robot news update for today. If you're curious how robotics can transform your business, join me for my weekly live Robot Optimized workshop. It's packed with insights, trends, and practical tips. Don't forget to subscribe to stay in the loop with the latest updates. I'm RoboPhil from Robot Philosophy. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time.